there's someone there. Why don't you believe me? Maybe you're right. But I heard a creak. I'm always quick to rage. Wait, now I hear it. What is up, Furality? How are you all doing? My name is CK9C, otherwise known as Chaotic Canine Culture. I'm here back again with an all-new set featuring a new album and a new, never-before-heard Five Nights at Freddy's song. So stick around. If it's your first time hearing me, hello. I'm a nerdcore artist, and I like making spooky and emotional stuff. I hope you like what you hear. We're gonna start off with some oldies, but goodies before we get into the new stuff. So without further ado, you broken bodies with the score. You'll never have a safe place there. Say this for sure. You can't escape me. You can't escape me. You can't escape me. You can try. That just makes things more fun.
Good to be back, Furality. Some say my last set would maybe too scary? Too hype?
maybe it didn't go far enough. Inside my mind, I see the truth. I was always the one who tormented you. This was my choice, my evil doing. 'Cause I died inside when you stopped moving. Oh, I'm a terrible person inside. The evil lurks within my mind. I'm breaking slowly. I'll fix you, leaving scars. I just went too far. No excuse for what I did to you. There's no excuse for what I did to you. You all getting hyped out there? You all getting hydrated? Well, good, because it's time to run in place, canines. Get off those bitches.
Welcome to the Five Nights.
And I want to see some paws in the air.
For your safety.
I want to see those tails wagging.
And for those around.
I want to see some exercise.
Run.
Run. You know I had to bring it back for Furality, so much just once. Let me welcome you, newcomer, to your job. If you listen, you'll survive as I believe that you may overcome the terrors that you'll see. Second night, but we survived this demon eyes and animatronic. Come third night, I've lost my sight. Reset the camera, seal the oven, listen closely. Hear me crawling in the air, next system reset. Hallucinated, vision faded. They're watching me, anticipating. Crash the system. From Freddy, will you make it? Keep it steady while they're not here. Mangled screaming, system error. Run. Speaking of trying not to die, good job, all of you canines who screamed along and ran in place. Get some water. Stay hydrated before you dehydrate. It is time to announce the moment you've all been waiting for. Now, I think it's time for a couple songs about our favorite little inky demon.
Well, just look who's laughing now. Well, I gotta say, I bet you didn't think it could end this way.
Now, boys and girls, lend me your ears. I've quite the story to tell. I'm sure you'll wanna hear. Oh, it's so intriguing, malicious, and deliciously dark. A dancing demon, oh, so sure to give you quite the start. Oh, and the tale of this dastardly creation stems from the soul-crushing career of animation. Oh, the writing's on the wall, should have turned back. Maybe should have turned back. Still, knowing something's wrong, I kept searching to get that machine working. You have absolutely nothing in here to fear. Though you're right, given all the signs to make you think that this may be just a guise, but you're playing your own mind, letting that imagination run. It was just a bit of animation fun. So go on and gather all the things you need. You'll soon learn we have gods to appease. I know this next song, though. Special song for Honilo. So many of you requested it last time. So here it is in its entirety. Just for you, Furality. Back when things were running smooth, yeah, this place was pretty grand. The animations were coming through, yeah, things worked just as planned. But that was back when Joey Drew was a sane and friendly man. But ink wrapped around Joey's heart and grabbed him by the hand. Down to the cellar where not a soul could be found. Whispered in his ear, now speaking aloud. The ink demon was clever, his smile was a shroud. No one could be trusted, and yet they still loved him. Keep singing, don't let that tempo slow down. Ignore the monsters closing in, oh, we're recording gold now.
studio. Is this the way I really go? Oh, is this record worth my soul? Oh no, oh no. You gotta sing, keep singing, don't let that tempo slow down. Ignore the monsters closing in. Oh, we're recording gold now. Lay back, stand your ground, don't let that tempo slow down. This might be our final kick, but we're recording gold now. Whoa, 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 sacrifice to the gay demon. Thoughts of salvation from the CK prison. You gotta sing, keep singing, don't let that tempo slow down. Ignore the monsters closing in. Oh, we're recording gold now. Play back, stand your ground, don't let that tempo slow down. This might be our final gift, but we're recording gold now. We're recording gold now. Stand your ground.
I can finally relax. The spooky part's over, don't worry. It's now part for part two. Welcome everyone to the Ultraviolet Love Letters. Got a change in the snack for this one. So this one starts the very emotional part of this concert. An album that I've been working on for the past 5 years about the struggles of mental health and losing a partner. I won't go too far into it, but I'm gonna try my best to perform this and not cry. First, I'm gonna take a breather. So, here is Obsessions. Stand the thought of them. set me away. Away. All these times make no sense. Still your color rings my neck, my red flags, chaos, trapped in my thoughts, feeling you calling, imagined and longing, is my world falling while time keeps on stalling? Oh, what's got a hold on me? These walls make me feel trapped. Why can't they just let me be? Burn me and turn me to scrap. Death compounding, sleep resounding, lies that I tell myself. Stuck in mourning, faceless and storming, bygones that drag me to hell. Oh, what's got a hold on me? These walls make me feel trapped. Why can't they just let me be? Burn me and turn me to scrap. Every night I close my eyes, hoping this world burns me alive. In death thy draws turn me to dust. Now I'm losing control. Red flags, chaos, trapped in my thoughts. Is this goodbye? Why can't I cry then? Is this goodbye? Why can't I cry then? Oh, what's got a hold on me? These walls make me feel trapped. Oh, doing the things I must. Can't I just turn to dust? Red light, nothing more to do. Sitting in my car trying to run from these thoughts of you. Drive a couple hundred miles just to go and find a new place. I got things I never seen before. It's my way to forget your face. I go 0 to 100. Just to feel something.
just keep on driving. Never gonna go, never gonna go back home. Losing track of time, so I'll just keep on driving. Oh, I just wanna get my mind back. Oh, wishing I could get my mind back. Oh, I guess I'll just keep on this track. Oh, I guess I'll just keep on this track. Zero to 100, go. Just to feel something, oh. Hold the wheel, zero to 100, go. Just to feel something.
This next song is really special to me. I wrote it when I was going through a part of my life where I was having a lot of anxiety attacks for the first time ever, and I was struggling to breathe, and I wrote this song to help me through those moments, and it's really powerful to me. I'm gonna try not to cry when I sing this one.
Thank you.
You know, life comes in ups and downs at any moment. And to go with that, I think it's appropriate to bring y'all a little bit up after all those downs. So here's a little bit of an up. Though the lyrics are kind of sad. Oh, man. Oh no, you're always stuck in my mind. Oh no, you're always stuck in my mind. UV lights and sour candies, watching old Grim and Mandy. All the bags you left, they're so true, but all the things you said, so not cool. And I am alone in this house, I am alone in this space, surrounded by messages you left me, shining bright like neon candy. They're shining bright like neon candy. They're shining bright. I'm broke inside my mind. I'm broke. My heart don't beat no more. I'm broken inside myself. I'm a ghost who lived to tell. I'm not looking to fall down. Why am I always stuck in my head? Oh, not looking to fall down. Every time I get out of bed, oh, I'm not looking to fall down. Constantly caught up in my head, oh, I'm not looking to fall down. Every time I get out of bed, not again, not again, not again. Not again, not again, it never ends. Damn, I'm broke inside my mind. I'm broke. My heart don't beat no more. I'm broken inside my shell. Not again, not again, not again. Not again, not again, it never ends. Why does it never end? It never ends, it never ends. Why does it never end? Never ends, never ends. I think we've all been there sometimes. This song is a fan favorite. This is a song that sparked the whole album. So without further ado, sometimes.
Feel like I'm broken sometimes. Feel like I'm okay sometimes. Feel like I'm broken sometimes. Feel like I'm okay sometimes. Feel like I'm broken sometimes. Feel like I'm okay sometimes. Feel like I'm broken sometimes. Feel like I'm okay sometimes. Sometimes, sometimes, sometimes I don't. Sometimes, 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 sometimes you don't. You don't. When it's a rainy day, it's okay. Every day is not a sunny day. I'ma let my troubles fade away. Live my life, I don't worry about what they say. Cruising down the open highway. Ups and downs come by day. Make a mixtape, go and hit play. Pick a side and turn it sideways.
tend to think about you sometimes. I only think about you sometimes. Do you think about me sometimes? So they forget about me sometimes. I tend to think about you sometimes. I only think about you sometimes. Do you think about me sometimes? So they forget about me sometimes. Sometimes, sometimes, sometimes I don't. Sometimes, 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 sometimes you don't. You don't. Sometimes the weather's coming down and I'll find I get stuck in the sound. Sometimes I love to float around, but then I lay deep underground. I'm trying to smile now, trying to make the most out of this town. Turning my time around, turning all of these moments upside down. Watching clouds up in the sky when I'm trying to find my own flow. When I'm looking out the window, I'll fly away to outer space to get a taste of a new dimension. No, I can't stay too far away from better days. I'm a new invention. Still feel like I'm broken sometimes. Feel like I'm okay sometimes. Feel like I'm broken sometimes. I'm feeling like I'm okay sometimes. Feel like I'm broken sometimes. I feel like I'm okay sometimes. I'm feeling like I'm broken sometimes. Feel like I'm okay sometimes.
You know, Furality, it has been an honor to be here again on this stage with you. And I worked tirelessly for weeks to make sure that this set, especially this last song, was ready for you. This is not only the closer of my album, this is the closer of my set. And I have to thank you for everything you've done, Furality. All the memories that we've made together so far, and all the memories that we're going to make together in the future. I know just what I'm gonna do with them. And I hope you do too. You know what that is. I will carry it along. I will carry it along. Said my wings, but heard your name. I know you're a ghost inside this house. Sometimes I catch myself through the places when I'm taking flight. Got me wondering if I'm gonna go on. Fell back down, I'm okay. I'll say your name, say it again. But I know that this will soon just be a memory. What happens next?
Down, 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 down. We're all a sea sky.
Let's see some dancing for all of it. Create some fire emotes.
Oh, my obsession was my everything. When I turned to dust, it felt so glorious. When I went and took a ride, I know I'll be alright. I'll be just fine, not looking to fall down tonight. Sometimes I don't carry it alone. Just fine.
Reality, thank you so very much. My name is CK9C, otherwise known as Chaotic Canine Culture. It has been an absolute honor to debut all of these new projects to you today. Can we get some howls? Whether you are in a world or you are in the chat, howl as loud as you can for the Furality team right now. Ready? Thank you, Furality team, for putting on this amazing convention. You all are amazing. I cannot put that enough into words. Same shameless plug for a moment. If you like this avatar, come to my booth this weekend starting tomorrow. If you buy any of my merch in real life, you get to have this avatar for free. His name is Snack, and they have all the avatar stuff that you want. Look, you get to wear all the merch in real life. Anyway, that's enough shameless plugging. I'm going to leave you all with two things, Furality. One, you are amazing, so be nice to yourself and be nice to the people around you, no matter what. And two, the world is so much better off with you all here. And I am so grateful to have shared this space and this time and this moment with each and every one of you. Thank you, Furality, for being the best you. I love you all, and I hope to see you again soon. Bye, Furality!